Hello and welcome back to Oxygene Not Included. In the last episode, I don't believe we did anything special except make this bit a hive, and I have now read how to make bitas make more the hives. It's the shape of like this, the doors like this, and they need to be all open, and they should should create new hives. After a while, now we are preparing for eruption of this vent. So I'm preparing a pump here that will provide with mercury. It's hot enough for the mercury to melt and be liquid, so we'll pump in the mercury inside this cooling chamber. Mercury has evaporation point of a lot, so I think it should be enough. Ethanol is less, so below 100 degrees, so it's not that great for a cooling loop. So let's hope that the mercury will suffice. Technically, also since we're in very cold temperature, it might not be an issue, but who knows. Let's get going then. This will be close, so release the mercury. Species discovered. Alright, because we send the beta tiny. And to this place. Where was it? Here it is. I'll create a bit of hive, but it will die because of no food. Or probably maybe died due to temperature, I don't know. And we have now full view of the telescope. Open. That's the internet light for me. And despite blowing negative temperatures, it's still hot here. Right, and we are finishing this one. Thank you. there was for this place. Mercury here and remove mercury on this one. Yeah, they're making now two hives and two more here. Automation from here. Short rope off. Let's also make this place nicer. Thank you. Alright, this is done. So I might want to move the pipe from here and try to locate, transfer it all the way up here. Which might be tricky. It's a temporary solution. And I think a second one beneath. Only the ethanol should now move. Open this now. Oops. Finally. Left, photo, cycles, left, right, right. Yeah, two more. It's nice, and now we have plenty of bees. Mind that or uranium. What did I do here wrong? What? Snip. And the other way around. Here. settings, copy from here. Here above we'll do the pikapus, or no, we don't need to do pikapus. I think two are good enough for eight fluxes. Time. Two more cycles. Okay, for now let's set it to one. It's full of mercury there. Our research doing. Here, you're the same world. Wait. I think I screwed something up here. Doesn't matter. This place again needs to increase. It's hydrogen generation. Thank you. think it's another. It's another attempt to make it deeper. Cycles. Oh yeah, 2 more cycles and I need to prepare storage for the hydrogen. Where should I keep it? Idea. Maybe for now here. Here, oh yeah, that water with. Should be enough. Until I figure out what to do with this power. Where is my crate coming from? Thank you. 0.7 cycles. Here we go. I forgot to enable the building. And this is finished. Power is also will be soon finished here. Right, now we need to store that stupid mercury. To make this circulating at least, I think. we go. The game is like supposed to be 500 degrees, unless it's already cooled down. Pump some water to this pipe. Hot water, probably. Okay, time to plumb some water over there. Thank you. let's place here. I think I forgot something. Okay, we have some water. It's a little warmer. Now we have water touching lights, so the water should warm up the ice, I think. Sometime. Igneous rock is getting warmer. And the ice is also getting warmer. However, the water is getting chilly because of the ice. We can drop another batch of water, and anyone thought salty water there. Right. Snip. This is also mercury. Alright, This is Mercury, it needs to go out. One tree, gain another. Okay, just need that water detector, liquid detector. But I think this should be enough. Just enough of this metal tile to transfer heat. Mercury. However, this needs to here. So it will take a while. If not, this thing starts working. Okay. I'm sure that Mercury is gone from this segment. Because there is a lot of Mercury here. Alright, I think we finished today. Nothing special is done because waiting for this hydrogen to work, and it's working, and it's now a matter of time before the ice will melt, creating more water, and then the water will get, should get heated up, I hope so, by the metal tile. Now, you know, the game lies that they should have 500 degrees, so I think I need to power up those, increasing the heat. Let's see how much I can increase the temperature from there. Each of this was 120 plus this, so I think I might may find usage for this, at least temporarily. Do I need to make some room for the generators? But that will come next time. So thank you for watching and see you in the next one.